We're one of the same kind, you and I. I'm glad to have met, if that is what you wish. Lead on, then.
You're someone who can get things done. I like that.
Welcome to War Maidens. Now don't let the name worry you. We got plenty of steel for fighting men. Take a look. Good doing business with you.
I don't claim to be the best blacksmith in Whiterun.
If that is what you wish.
That honor. Man's steel is legendary. All I ask is a fair chance.
Let's go.
We've got small weapons as well as big. Mason. Blades, helmets. Pretty much anything to suit your needs. Until next time.
Have you met my father? He was the steward up at Dragon.
Need a ride? Where do you want to go? Climb and back and we'll be off. Solitude's a big port town, you know. Full of sailors and their tales of faraway lands.
Being old's not so bad. My daughter keeps me fed. My working days are done.
They're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something in the old fort near Riften. Might consider joining up myself.
Hey, companion.
Need potions? Head over to Angeline's Aromatic. I've got a little work.
Need something?
As High Priest of the Nine Divines, I bid you welcome.
I don't abide fancy clothes, but you look like you might. I hear radiant raiment.
Hail, companion.
Feel free to make requests.
Blessings of the Nine Divines upon you. How may I help? You look troubled. Have you come seeking guidance? Remind us of our... Feel free to take a seat or pray at the shrines. We appreciate...
The Divines saved me from the streets, and they can save you from your trials as well.
The Emperor's cousin Vittoria Vici is getting married soon. Reception will be public. Anyone in Solitude can attend. If you need potions, head over to Angeline's Aromatics.
Feel free to make requests.
They say Ulfric Stormcloak murdered the High King with his voice. Shouted him apart.
The gods gave you two hands. You use them both for your weapon. I can respect that.
There's nothing like a good song to lift the spirit in troubled times.
Huh? Blessings of the Nine Divines upon you. My cousin's out fighting dragons, and what do I get? Gorgeous.
Oh, Master, it's your time to do with it.
Do you have business with the court? The Jarl is not to be disturbed with common affairs at court. You direct those concerns to me. Well, by rights, she had a legitimate claim as High Queen of Skyrim. But now, Skyrim is at Ulfric's mercy. The Moot will meet and choose Ulfric as High King. With his troops in most of the cities, they have little choice. Because killing her would yield no political advantage. By leaving Elisif alive, Ulfric completes the separation of the Empire and Skyrim. With Ulfric's troops here, Elisif will be forced to support his bid for High King. He secures the position and appears above reproach. What's more, Ulfric's refusal to execute his slain enemy's wife will be portrayed as the ultimate act of compassion. It's genius, really. You mean the Dragon Bridge issue? I'll be honest with you, I was planning to let that go. Varnius is a bit jumpy at the best of times. There have been reports of weird happenings near Wolfskull Cave. Travelers disappearing, odd lights. I suspect wild animals, or perhaps bandits. I don't think it's worth our time with the war going on. But if you want to clear out the cave, I'll make sure you're repaid for your work. The cave has a bad history. Long ago, Potema the Wolf Queen used it for necromantic rituals. That's where it got the name. That was over 500 years ago. Nothing much down there now, but everyone's always convinced the cave is haunted. Feel free to return to me with questions. The Blue Palace is an open forum. Do you have business with the court?
If I needed something from you, you would know it. Take a look. Take care of yourself, and always remember, the world is ripe with people looking to spill your blood.
The Jarl is not to be disturbed. Common affairs, of course.
Be quick. I have little patience for mundane concern. So, you wish to master the arcane arts? Stay guarded. You never know what could be out there.
Spiced wine for you? It's a family recipe. If you're heading to the Blue Palace, you might want to rethink that outfit. If you ever want to replace those old rags, stop by Radiant Raiment.
Welcome to the Winking Skeever, friend. Sure thing. It's yours for a day. I'll show you to your room. Right this way.
Fletching suits me. It's difficult and sometimes tedious, but a well-made arrow strikes forth like the fury of a god.
Oh, if you listen.
Let me know if there's anything else you need.
It's too bad that
I wish only to graduate and enroll with the Legion.
I think some of the young
My drums will lead our troops to victory.
Papa says I want
Ellis
to rob here.
It is a shame, though. Someday a gallant hero will ride up and take me away. Someday.
Go fiddling with any locks around here. We're going to have a real trouble.
Thank you.
We're one of the same kind, you and I. I'm glad to have met you. If that is what you wish. Lead on, then.